Can I have your experience about the Transform?
All right. This product was actually introduced, I wasn't in my farm. You actually handed over some samples to one of my workers to spray. We have a chili farm in Batangkali. And we conducted some trials on our seedlings. Right? We had two batches of seedlings, one which was about 5 days. They were 5 days apart. And the first batch was about 4 leaves. The second batch just sprouted 2 leaves. So when my worker told me about it, so I told him, yeah, okay, why not? You just try out the product on the new batch, and for the older batch, you just maintain our normal SOP. And I was shocked after I went back to I went to the farm. I had some work outstation, and I went to the farm after about 5 or 6 days. And I realized that the new ones, which was only 2 leaves, was at the same size of the of the control.
Okay.
So when I went there, I told him, mana yang ni yang baru ni? Ini rumah ni lah, bos. Baru
ni. Okay.
I said, betul aja. Yeah, betul. Ini baru ni. Dia semua sama size, bos. So then I asked him, what do you do? And he said, no, I followed Mr. Liu's nakrit. Rumi spread every 2 days. 1 ml per liter, he said.
Yeah.
Dia bagi saya tu syringe pun. Saya tarik 1 ml, ngam. Kita boleh campur dengan air, sembuh. Wow, when I saw that, I mean, I was truly impressed. That's why I called you. I told you that.
Thank you. So, will you start using Transform for all your farm?
Of course.
Thank you. Thank you, Mr. Russ. Thank you for sharing. Thank you.